state your name and your affiliation with the organization.
I am Mandy, and also known as Ketchup. That was really
Ketchup?
Funny. Yeah. And I'm a member of the Beast Studs.
Okay. And how long have you been a member?
Since the fall.
And what are your general views over the organization?
It's a little too clicky.
And what do you mean by clicky?
There are definitely groups within the group.
Okay.
Which is not how an organization is supposed to be.
Right. And what do you think causes that?
Truth?
Yes.
Honestly, it's people's opinion of how they think other people should be.
Okay. Right. And where do you see this organization going in the future?
Well, if it stays clicky, it's going to fall apart, honestly. Because you can't have drama within an organization.
And what are your thoughts on the leadership within the organization?
No wide receivers. None.
We'll have to see how that one plays out.
Okay.
It's too early to make a judgment call, but...
Right. Do you feel that the leadership in the organization could have an effect on how the organization, like the success or failures of the organization in the future? Oh, I see. Do you feel the leadership in the organization can affect the success or the failure or of the organization in the future?
Most definitely.
Okay, and what do you think needs to be done within the leadership?
Honestly, the leadership needs to learn how to work together, get along, and put differences aside. Whether you hate somebody or not, I mean, you're always going to have to work with people you don't like.
Absolutely. Okay, well, thank you very much, Mandy.
You're welcome.